your money, boy. Because you're going to lose it. You're going to lose it all. Listen here, guys. You want to stand the lightning on the ground? You ready to begin?
Okay, sir.
Standard rule. Five cards to play. This is wild. Deuces.
That's great. All
right, let me hear. Man, kid. You boys, you got. Good luck. Because you'll need it. Because I ain't going to beat you. I'm going to take all your money.
You always say that, and you always lose. Quit disappointing yourself. Start this off with a thousand. 5,000.
We'll make this a little interesting. bring it up to around, say, $1 million.
You must be very confident.
Okay. I'm very confident.
A lot of money, you sure about this?
Oh, yeah.
You wouldn't be bluffing me again, would you?
No, it's all there. I'm gonna beat you boys back to stone. Full house. Eights over aces. Read 'em and weep.
Well, Theo, it looks like you've lost your money. I've got royal flush. See if you can beat that. Here. Well, I got 6 aces. The Manchester, looks like you've won again.
I did it again.
What was Daniel's attempt at tantrums? Shall we play again?
Yeah, shall we play again?
No, I grow tired of this.
No.
Shall we bet more money?
Yes, that's a good idea.
No, I have another idea.
More money?
Sure, no. I've got money already.
It's an entirely new game.
More money?
This idea that I'm proposing will place $100 million on the stake. The game will consist of 6 players. Each of us will gather 2 men or women who we feel will survive in a fight to the finish. This fight will take place in a nearby forest. We will surround the forest with lasers and figure out a way to keep them from opposing us. Your players can be equipped with any weapon. The object is to have only one survivor left standing. And the sponsor of that individual receives the money. So I ask you to choose your people wisely.
My first selection would be a fellow I knew in the Australian Army. His name was Henry Blake. He's been living in the woods for the last few years and getting along quite nicely. Let's see if I can find him.
Thombs.
What?
Hello? Hello?
Henry, it's me. It's Shane Blair.
All right.
Oh.
Goodness
gracious, you scared me half to death.
Shane Blair, how'd you find me?
Well, it was rather a long search, but that's not exactly why I came. I came to get you.
For what?
I have a rather wealthy friend. You see, he's interested in a rather rare specimen, a big game animal of sorts. And if in this forest I can take you to it, there's a rather substantial award.
Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes. What? How high?
Perhaps as high as $10 million.
I'm game.
All right. I told you about it on the way.
My second selection would be a former US Navy SEALs demolitions expert. He was fired for being too violent. He should do quite nicely.
Inmate 479130, you have a visitor.
Hello?
What?
You remember me?
No.
It's okay. It says here you're in here for murdering a subordinate for failure to salute. Is that true?
Yes. Yeah.
And luckily on the mission I'd like you to perform, you don't have any subordinates. As I said.
Excellent.
So we've had a recent problem with some terrorists in a nearby forest. We'd like you to go in there and take care of them for us. There is a reward if you're successful, approximately $3 million.
Well, then, where do we start?
I first have to get you out of prison, but then as soon as possible. I'll get back to you shortly.
We'll be waiting.
No, sir. Regarding this inmate here, number. Whatever his number is. He's not on parole. Yes, I know. I'd like you to open that door for him.
I can't do that.
Maybe this would warm you up a little bit.
This won't do it.
Let's see. Right.
You realize this is a dangerous criminal.
Yeah, I got you out of here. Since that these are your only belongings, well, I'm gonna have to hurry.
A contractor for this place. What are you doing in the dumpster?
My lunch break, dude. This is gonna be a real nice house you're building here. Where'd you get all the money?
Some poor fool.
Ah, a little bit of betting, huh? My lunch break back.
Okay, well, tell me when you're done, though. Yeah. I'll meet you around there.
I knew exactly where to go for my first person. I went straight. The CIA, they owed me a favor or two. Of course, a little money never hurt.
Hello, this is Miller speaking.
Hello, Miller. This is Manchester.
Oh, yes, hello.
I need one of your men to be working for me.
On what sort of mission?
I cannot discuss with you the details of the mission, but I'm sure that with a little payment you might agree.
I can't risk my best man. I need him.
You can't risk him even for $50 million?
Maybe. Second best is good enough.
Have him meet me in the forest tomorrow. That's 2.
Alright, you got it, but you owe me.
Was an apparitionist who has a fondness for fighting evil. I could just get her to think there's evil in the forest, she'll be at my bidding.
I have a proposal for you.
There's an evil in the forest, and I've heard that you're the only one that can help.
Let us think about it. We accept.
Good.
Come here, fishy!
First person is a robot from a research agency in the United States government. I've been giving them quite numerous sums of money. Second choice is a big game hunter, and he's gone rather insane.
This is patient number 45. He's been with us a long time. When he was first here, he wasn't actually insane, but he kind of went insane. Now we can't let him out.
What's with the gas mask?
Every time we take it off, he bites us. So we figured leave it on, and then he can't bite anyone. Well, you've tamed the beast, sir. I'm rather impressed.
Alright, you're coming with me.
Wait, are you a relative?
Yeah.
Okay, you just need to sign some papers here.
Oh. Now you be good. If you don't kill a lot of people, you're going back to that soft little pillow. And then I'll beat you man to man.
What type of system did you devise to keep them in there anyway?
A spherical net. A laser grid, actually. Surrounding the whole forest. Lethal. Completely and utterly lethal.
Slightest touch.
Yes. And also, I've created some mosquitoes. They will implant a detonator into their right shoulder. You can control that from right there. You press the right buttons.
Control button here.
And they will die.
I like the sound of that. So if they get out of hand, we always have a second option.
Thank you.
morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you to the forest, where you have to kill in order to live. If you're lucky, that is. You're not alone in this forest. Indeed, there are six of you. You've all been unwittingly drafted to take part in a game of my creation. The object of this game, as I suggested, is to be the last one standing. The reward, you ask? Nothing more than your life. As some of you have already discovered, the area in which this contest is to take place has been surrounded by a high-tech laser grid, lethal at the slightest touch. Do not attempt to leave the forest. Your death would be more painful that way than by any other way. You may already be conspiring to rebel against this plan. Unfortunately for you, you have no choice. If you refuse to fight, you will be killed. Unbeknownst to you, we have had microbots in the shape of mosquitoes implanting small yet destructive detonators in your right shoulders. We've left small markers where the bombs are implanted to serve as a constant reminder to you of your impending doom if you choose to rebel against the order which we have established. If you remove these detonators, they will be replaced in short order by those same robots. There are security cameras posted throughout the forest. With them, I will be watching you at all times to make sure you are following the rules. If you attempt to dismantle the security cameras, you will be killed. Thank you so much for your cooperation. A great deal of money is riding on the outcome of this adventure. This is the last you'll hear from me, but I will never stop watching you. Pleasant dreams, if you get any sleep at all.
He's building a hut, and he seems to have been quite a little ingenious scheme. He's taking sticks and bushes and things, and it's not good if you ask me.
There's a tunnel up there, so follow the wire.
What is he doing now?
He seems to be tracking our location. He's a wise one, this James Wright. He could cause a problem.
I'll make sure there's no problems.
Left of you, what's left of you, what's left?
exactly what they want us to do.
We're being pawned in a little game. They're watching us.
I'm finding out what's left of you.
Real challenge.
I have to go get my stuff. And don't ask any questions.
Outsmart them. Give us a chance.
Yeah.
Detonators were added by my good friend Ludwig Filski. He was the one who supplied me the soldier. He did that one for free. The others cost more.
What about these implants? Are you sure they're going to work?
Yes, I have mosquitoes to guarantee that.
Thank you. Hold back!
Morning. You hungry?
Yeah, sir.
I think there's a cornfield near here. Nice and convenient to have a cornfield nearby, isn't it?
Yeah.
Makes you think they were up to something.
Almost seems good, too good to be true.
Yeah. It's that one. Let's go. Settle this right now.
If you insist.
You think you need that? You go?
Oh, I was eating. What about you?
I was fighting the guy with the bazooka.
So, what's the plan to escape?
It's quite simple, really.
Waiting orders.
Soldier, come with me.
Let's do this. I'll get the agent. You take Nature Boy. Bombs are my specialty. I'll defuse this in no time.
Let's see you hide when there are no rooms.
Dark Zone!
gonna get you out of here, soldier.
Oh, leave, man. I'm dying.
You saved my life today. I won't forget this.
Wake up.
Today's the day we leave.
Cold morning.
Yeah.
Maybe the field generator's malfunctioning with the cold.
Must be.
There's no point in escaping unless we get rid of the detonators in our shoulders. They'll just kill us after we leave. Give me your right shoulder. This might hurt a little.
Does that hurt?
It's so tiny. It's amazing that something so small could do so much damage. Okay, we'll save that for later. All right.
Got it. It wasn't in that deep.
Lucky me.
Look it.
Let's put it in one of those security cameras, so when they try to kill us, they'll start destroying their own surveillance system.
Ugh.
Careful, you don't move it too much. You don't want them to notice.
Watch out, they're trying to blow us up now. Get your stuff. You're gonna be here soon. Get ready. Where'd you get that thing?
I always had it.
We could have used it by now. We have company.
We'll be right back.
Seems like my guys are the only two left.
Well, Manchester, looks like you've won again. But let's have some little fun and trigger the detonators on the living, too. Besides, they're not my players anyway. What do I care?
Okay.
Oh yes, a good hand. A good hand that will beat you.
Well, that little game we just finished was exciting, but I think it'll be refreshing to get back to this game. I just hope nothing goes wrong with our little scheme.
What could possibly go wrong?
I'm glad the plan worked. How'd you pull it off?
Well, it wasn't as hard as you might think. The hardest thing was getting them all to agree to play dead.
Stay down, you're dead.
I talked to them individually, as soon as we got into the forest within the first day. We hid from the cameras and secretly agreed that we would pretend to fight, while at the same time working together to escape. Eventually, once they thought we were all dead, they let down the laser shield and we were allowed to escape.
I guess we have to go our separate ways. It's better off this way.
Yes, I've returned.
Alive. So you survived these few days.
Yes, I did. It was your doing to send me there, wasn't it?
Yes.
I allowed them to bribe you.
Yes, but it was a lot of money.
I'm here to give you my resignation.
You can't do that.
I must.
We need you on our assignment.
It's an abominable thing that you would allow them to pay you to send your best agent in a situation like that.
You are our best. I know you would survive. You can't leave. I will.
I'm leaving.
I'm going to have to kill you. I'll kill you. Ah!
I've already taken precautions against that. If I'm killed, I have a transmitter in my brain that will send all the important secrets of the United States to Russia, Japan, Iraq, Serbia.
all the non-nuclear countries will be able to build nuclear weapons and attack us at the same time. So, in short, don't kill me.
Miller? Miller, we got a new guy. I don't know his name. He doesn't speak much either, but he's qualified. So we're gonna put him on new assignments. Yeah, all right. Yeah, I hope this works out. James Wright was a loss, but I think we'll make up for it very nicely. Very, very nicely. Okay.